This whistle tone combination is just like bringing peace to earth or something. Like, I just imagine like everything's gray and like this just brings all the color into the into the world. Yo.
Yo.
What's good, critiquer? Click, click.
Let's go.
Let's get it. Today, the Lord has blessed us with the vocal trio powerhouse, Mariah, Ari, and J-Hud.
Y'all ain't ready. We ain't ready.
No one's ready.
No one's ready for this. No one expected this to just drop on us. Just drop this bomb on us.
So, we all know Ari is a big fan of Mariah.
Mariah Stan.
So, I'm interested to see how these two are going to blend here and how J-Hud's going to blend with them.
We appreciate J-Hud, her having J-Hud too.
Yeah, we appreciate good vocals. So, of course, we appreciate J-Hud. So,
it's going to be awesome.
Let's just jump right into this. Oh, Santa. Is this a whole new track? Is that what this is? Like, this is a whole new track?
I don't know.
Or it doesn't seem like it's a cover or something. I don't know an Oh Santa song. So, this might be a whole new track. I'm going to have to decipher some lyrics after this. So, let's get into it. Space bar.
Santa WAP? Question?
Santa WAP?
It's 2020. We gotta be prepared.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about that one.
Oh my God. We gotta go back.
Mariah.
When I said, listen up. Listen up.
Mariah still got it.
She still got it.
She still got it. Bro.
I'm
they
dead.
They harmonized whistle tones. Two people capable of whistle tones on stage at once.
I can't. I'm shaking.
Did it at the same time.
Oh my God. God. Is she J-Hud's face?
Damn. Some of the greatest singers ever on stage right now. Has that ever been done before? You know what I mean?
That is legendary.
Has anybody ever harmonized whistle tones? I don't think that's ever happened.
I don't think so. And I don't think two creative singers like this that could do whistle tones like this have ever collabed.
I gotta see it again.
Doing emotions, like, she's gotta be flashbacking to that.
Wow. The way that Mariah, or the way that Ari's looking at Mariah.
Yeah.
When she's singing.
I know. As she's like, are you proud of me, Mom?
It's like she is like really living in this moment.
She's like, just after this, you're gonna hear Ariana say that was the best moment of her life.
For real.
She's gonna be like, it's not. There's not gonna be a better moment than this. This is it.
Look.
Look how happy Ari is.
Ari seems starstruck.
Yeah. Shaking. I feel like on the inside she's like anxious as hell. Her anxiety's probably through the roof, but she's acting cool.
Wow, dude.
Wow. I can't.
Okay, Mariah. Okay.
Mariah has me shook.
Coming back to say Christmas again. Okay. Always flexing on Christmas.
She did not have to flex this hard on her.
Damn. So what else for Christmas are we getting? Like,
shoot.
What's topping this? Oh, it's a Mariah song?
I thought so.
So Mariah already made this song before.
Heard it before.
So guys, any Mariah fans out there, let us know what's next by Mariah. I see she's uploaded a lot of things here, so you guys pick out of one of these or whatever you guys want us to react to, please let us know. Or any Ari fans or J-Hud fans. course, we're definitely accepting any requests by either of them two artists. So if you guys want to give us some J-Hud, for sure, we'll dive into it. We'll see what's up, because we already know she's a vocal powerhouse. We actually don't know too much Jennifer Hudson.
Mm-mm.
Probably just her most popular stuff. So, you know, if there's some good underground J-Hud, please let us know.
She went like, go ahead, Ari. Like,
she hype Ari up?
Yeah, she put her hand out like, go ahead.
Wait, let me see.
You see, she her point at her.
Hey.
That was cute, right? Ari didn't notice it, but she'll notice it later when she watches it.
Right.
Her heart's gonna be so happy.
Hey, she was hyping J-Hud up.
Yeah. I'm so shook. She's crying. Like, do you see her eyes? Like, she's like freaking out right now.
There is no effing way this happened.
I'm still shook that I'm like, feel like I'm in this a different dimension.
This is real?
I know, right? It feels weird. Like, Tyler, it's because we talked about it.
Yeah. Everything we talk about happens.
We're like, I wonder, wouldn't it be awesome this happened?
World hunger.
It happens like this.
World hunger is gonna end.
Yes. World peace is gonna happen.
Yep.
Everyone's gonna be free, and everyone's gonna love everybody.
Yeah. We're
declaring. And everyone's gonna
right
be
now.
Rich, except the people that don't deserve it.
How did this happen? This whistle tone combination is just like bringing peace to earth or something. Like, I just imagine like everything's gray, and like this just brings all the color into the. Into the world. Yo.
Can you imagine? She harmonized with her icon.
Beautiful. Thank you, Mariah, for setting this up.
Yes.
This was epic. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for critiquing with us. If you like this video, we really appreciate if you give this video a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure you smash subscribe and become part of the clique. We love y'all so much. Make sure y'all stay classy. And Critic is out.
Shout out.